name is Theerawat. I am the instructor of Faculty of Communication Arts at Suwannasingha University, Thailand, and also the member of Siam Type and Siam Life Group. I am graphic designer and type designer. But today I will tell you about, not for myself lots, but I have to inform and tell you about Thai local artists, which from the northern part of Thailand, that Lampang province. Lampang province is my mother's hometown. Okay. And then I would like to tell you about the word Puan and Seri. This is the local artist name. Right? Puan and Seri is the Lampang local artist. And then they are master and disciples, his disciple who passed any more knowledge and art and craft techniques by self-learning, from master to his students or his disciples, and then they create their identity by shop signs, and they write down their signature on the shop signs. It's become the uniqueness of Thai and TYPEFACE at Lampang province. First of all, I have to introduce about Lampang province, the northern part of Thailand. The borders of Lampang province is near Chiang Mai. In the northern part, for Lampang, it is the city of the rooster, because the symbol of Lampang is the rooster. And then, a little bit, the information about Lampang is that in the northern part of Thailand and 600 kilometers far from Bangkok. And then it is the historical city date from 1,300 years. And then they have more teak industry since the reign of King Rama V, because the Burmese traders works with maybe the Western company, for example, Borneo or any East Asia tea company at the past, and then they built a lot of temples and residences. So in Lampang, they have more old building, architecture, house, temples, and also they have a lot of shop signs at Lampang. This, the rooster symbol appears in Lampang province. And then it's the Burmese motif and decorative. This is from Wat Pakao Don Tao. And this one is the example of old building. But this building has demolished in August because they built the condominium. Okay, for local artists, they are master and disciple, because the local artist name appears in the shop signs. They are in Thai is Puan Suwannasingha or P. Suwannasingha Seri, T. Yu Chongpu, P. Sri Patho, L. Nutawong, Moon Gam, S. Jitakun, S. Jitakon Sin, and more. And then Puan is the master of Lampang shop sign creator. And Seri and Lo Nutawong is the Puan disciples. And then for now today, T. Yu Chongpu and P. Sri Patho is new Lampang local artists. Okay, it is the signature of local artists appears in shop signs. The big one is from P. Suwannasingha, the master of Lampang shop signs. For write down their signature, they are in Bangkok, there are no signature on shop sign, especially in only at Lampang. This is the example of P. Suwannasingha or Puan Suwannasingha shop signs. The unique TYPEFACE, art and craft, and the style of TYPEFACE. This one is from his disciple Seri. They have two languages, Thai and Chinese, and also his disciple, Lo Nutawong or L. Nutawong. This one is from the new local artist. There also new local artists. It's from Gam, Moon, and also Sajitakun or S Jitakun. And also, oh, S Jitakun is here. And then Lampang shop signs. They are beautiful and uniqueness because they made from they made by five techniques, materials, and also they create the uniqueness of the shop signs. I will show you. Now, this is the Lampang shop signs, except Puan and Seri works. They have many styles and many materials, various materials, teak, wood, metal, or maybe painting, hand paint. Okay, Puan and Seri. Who is Puan and Seri? First one, Puan. His name, full name is Puan Suwannasingha. He is master and also Thai mural painting artist, and also shop sign and signboard maker, also tap designer, and his work found only at Lampang, Payao, Nan and Chieng Rai province, all are the northern part of Thailand. He was born in 1897 and died in 1965. His age is 68. This is his picture. This picture is, he was 35 years old in 1932. But his signature in his photo. And then this is the picture of his funeral. In April 17, 1965, this guy is his son, Supat Suwannasingha, and also his disciple, Lord Nutawong, El Nutawong. You see his picture on the top of the van. And then there's another picture, another photo is his Seri, one of Puan disciples. And then who is Seri? Seri is Seri Sermsuk. He is nephew of Puan because Seri's mother is the sister of Puan's wife. And also, he is the disciple of Puan. He is shop sign maker, tap designer, and he worked with his mother since 9 years old. He was born in 1932, and then right now, his age is 85. This is his photo. Okay, this is two box. And his sketch. Okay, first one, I have to introduce Puan Suwannasingha for his works. First one, it is Thai mural paintings. The painting on the wall in Thai is called Ubosot. From seven temples along 45 years, from 1915 till 1960. It's the example of his paintings. It's the first one in 1915. Wat Chang Phuek, Wat Suchadaram, Wat Gok Warukaram, Wat Umlong, and Wat Nam Long. And also the last painting is from Wat Tha Han, because his first painting, his age is maybe 20, and then the last painting, his age is 60. You see the difference between the first one and the last one. The last one for me is like the cartoonist style. And then the grade of his work, it is typographic building. It's at Wat Gok Warukaram at Lampang province because it is in Thai it's called Sala Kan Plean or the sermon hall in monastery. This is a Thai central region style building and also full of donators' name. And the amount of donation. It is, they draw the draft line and grid lines, and also all of the lettering is hand paint lettering. Okay, painted on door, wall, ceiling, both inside and outside this building. It's Sala Kan Plean. This the donor's name appears on every part of the building. That his name and his wife's name donate 70 baht. Okay. For next of his work is his sign. They have temple sign, shop sign, and also signboard. He did more than 500 shop signs with his disciples, and also he made with various techniques and styles, depends on maybe the background of that shops, and he draw his signature at the lower left or lower right corner of the shop signs. Okay, first one is temple signs. It is the most beautiful temple sign from Wat Mun Kat in Thai. Use blue and gold color. And maybe the inspiration of his typeface is maybe from black letter. I think at that time is the new style of typeface appears in Lampang or appears in the northern part of Thailand. It is Wat Pichai. That consists of three styles of typeface. And he put his name and his wife. It is the 1960. Okay, this form was Singh Chai, different style. What Nang Liao, what Si Lom, and also what San Luang. What Lampang Klang. What Ba Dua, what Nam Thong. You see the different style of his works. For the temple signs, there are no any signature. Okay, there's Puan shop signs. This the early work maybe in the reign of King Rama 60 or 70 years. SCB Bank. The early work. This one is the most shop sign, most beautiful shop sign. For this one, because his shop signs are beautiful, and then some of them were stolen because they many of their shop signs cost a lot of money. And then the owner have to keep inside. It's one of the shop signs. It's made from metal. You see the different styles. It is the Indian shop signs. He put the Indian flag. You see the difference between the letter number 4 and number 7. This one is called Lo Lue in Thai. Same alphabet in different style. Hand painted. And it's the cement. Okay. His signboard, advertising board, is only one left. And also his handwriting. And his signature on the wedding book. It's for 1956 and also 1941. Okay, next, it is Seri Sermsuk, or his disciples. For Seri, he did a lot of temple signs because he met with the Buddhist worship to the many temples. And then the latest signs, it is for Wat Pa Mahawan in March 2017, on March in this year. Okay. He's Seri temple sign. It's what many of temples. No signature also. And it's the latest Wat Pa Mahawan made from wood. And his shop signs, you see his signature on the lower right. Various techniques, wood, and then hand painted, cement. Okay, his sketch. His hand painted, or his paint or drawing. It's a Thai poem. This typeface, this star typeface, it is his signature. Okay, his latest work. Because with the more help from the black t-shirt guy, because he is 85 years old, and then there are lack of technique, he used these tools to wrap for the edge of each letter. It's the finished one. And then it's the new local artist. First one, Intong Yu Chompu, his age is 80. Because Intong Yu Chompu has observed Puan works since he was a little boy, and then he practiced a lot with Puan style of lettering or typeface. He sketched every day, and then he did his size because his house sells the ceramic. And then the next one, he is the abbot of Wat Chompu Luang. Pla Atikan Anuwat Siri Patho is the monk, Buddhist monk. His age is 30. He did all signs at this temple. And then I will introduce my project. Puan and Seri is my big project. It is the Lampang Identity Project that consists of typeface, exhibition, and also book. For the typeface, I've done already, and then for the exhibition, it's done already also. And I will show you it's my typeface, Puan and Seri. I've got the Mang and Chimak Awards. I researched for 1 year, walk along the street in Lampang, and then walk maybe more than 1 or 2 or 3 kilometers, and then took many photos and try to find the identity of Puan and Seri. This is my typeface, the reflex of Lampang province, and also reflex of Puan and Seri works. This is my inspiration. Because this type of typeface appears a lot in Lampang province. It's my typeface. And this is the comparison for the original and the digital one. The same words. Next one is exhibition that held in only at Lampang. 2 times exhibition. And then I did it with my friends or my colleagues on March till August. March till May 2017. The exhibition contains, they have 6 rooms. First one is size brand by my leaders, Payao, and then the exhibit of Puan Suwannasingha shop sign, temple signs. Seri also, this is the example of the exhibition. They exhibit the real shop sign. And also the exhibition board. This is the designer talk. This one is Seri Sermsuk, 85 years old. In Thong Yuchongpu, 80 years old. And also Pisri Patho, 30 years old. And then this one, and he's Puan San, 70 years old. It's the second time's exhibition at Central Plaza Lampang. The small exhibition than the first time. And then the key learning of this, or my presentation is the glorification of Lampang province and also the Lampang local artists. And maybe has been well established from old to new generations and the pride of Lampang people and also pride of my moms. And there are more Lampang new generation artists, instructors, students, blah, blah, blah. And then they inspire a lot of Puan and Seri works because the main is the knowledge that had passed from generation to generation by self-learning. And then for the uniqueness of Puan and Seri work, this they create the identity, and especially in Lampang identity, the uniqueness of styles, details of typeface, okay, shape and form, grid structure, show the artist's signature and show the artist's talent. And then the preservation of Lampang shop signs, because from today, many of the owner realize that their shop signs have more valuable, and then they have to keep for their child, and then to keep it as long as they can, because this is the only one unique shop sign at Lampang. Okay, that's all.